Some people just want to make people feel bad for what brings them joy. I had a question, and I hope it hasn't been answered. Should I introduce an unwinnable fight to my D&D game for plot purposes? I am not a fan of building a plot that requires the players to have very specific outcomes to situations. I like to meticulously plan events, locations, conflicts, and plan no solution at all. And that's mostly because I've gotten very used to my players making decisions that I did not expect them to make. And if the plot that I planned requires them to solve a problem or not solve a problem in a specific way, and they figure out some other way, I either don't have anything prepared, or I need to figure out a way to railroad them into the thing that I need it to be. And I don't really like that. That being said, I do think you can present the players with unwinnable situations. They just need to have agency in what the outcome of that situation looks like. The plot of that fight shouldn't be a fight. It should be what they need to get done during the fight, other than survive or escape.